Me, Gary, Ferris, is going to stay out of trouble. This year, next year, and every year.
Funnily's not bad at flitting. Yeah.
Practice at the weekend. And the skin whistle.
That barn has really brought Kyle out of his depression.
This is my rip out of that. It's pretty cool, isn't it?
And now the end of an era. After more than 75 years, BBC Television will cease broadcasting to London on Analogue. The BBC's Director General Mark Thompson is standing by to switch off the Crystal Palace transmitter. From that moment, all television in London will be digital only. So, one last time, from the capital's Analogue viewers, this is BBC One.